What's up, guys? I'm Wolf in Every Game. There will be some gameplay coming up right after this. It's gonna be some awesome action with Kalari. Yeah, before I do that, let's open a loot crate. Just got one. All the new stuff is in here. What do I get? Let's hope for the... I don't know. Hope for a skin, I guess? And... oh, yeah. Sometimes I forget you do have to stop the loot crate. Or the wheel. We got a recolor for the Carnival. Oh my gosh, I still have to play that skin for Countess. Look forward to some gameplay for Kalari though. I'm undefeated! So what's up, guys? I'm Wolf. Oh, there it is. So what's up, guys? I'm Wolf in Every Game, playing Kalari, believe it or not, in the safe lane. It's so stupid to play in Kalari support. I know, I'm really dumb. We're gonna go with Shadow Walk. Holy crap, this is about to be bad. I feel bad for my team. If you guys don't notice, I think it's noticeable anyways. I got a new graphics card. I don't know what they're trying to say to me. And it actually makes my game look so much better. I love it. I love it so much. Why do I have a healing token in this deck, bro? I don't know. Probably because I was ready for this.
Minions are spawning.
I don't know what he is trying to say because the thing's not telling me anything. But yeah, I have a support deck ready for Kalari. Yeah, didn't say anything. Whoops. Glad that was a fail. I would have just used my dagger up. Alright, we're starting off hard. Just throwing abilities out. Why are they dual laning in the safe lane? Way to go to leaving their carry alone. He's gonna get wrecked by himself. Oh, or not. Oh, holy crap, what is a carry building? Oh, I'm backing up to way too far. He started off with his ward. Not a bad idea if you're in the lane alone, honestly. I've tried experimenting with that before. It really isn't a bad idea. The only reason I'm not attacking right now is because I kind of want the wave to get pushed back some. Just so we can farm up better. Because they want to push. Fine, they can push as hard as they want. Oh, the carry's not alone. Carry's with the jungle. And it's kind of really cold in my room right now. So sorry if my teeth are chattering. They do that when it's cold. Our dagger next, obviously. I'm trying to stay near him so I can keep giving him my heals. Get a little violent. Oh shoot. Get some good damage out. The only problem with playing Kalari is that I can't body block efficiently. Dang it, I missed. He has no mana because he kept dropping rocks. Just hitting him a little so he can try to get some last hits. He's almost back to full health. Dude, I want you to retreat right now. Back up, back up, back up, right now, please. There we go. Make sure you get those. Countess is going for the river camp right now. That's fine, I have a health, circle of health. He's backing. I can try to hold his lane, I guess. It's gonna be quite terrifying to do.
My tower is under attack.
Honestly, I don't think they can push this. He has no mana now, so I'm not afraid anymore. Still missed that. Nope, he's back. Okay. And I will notify, be right back. And I think it's time to pick up our ward. That'd be super useful. Of course, gotta go with the Assassin's Ward, if any ward. I'm trying to stay a little bit focused right now. I know I really wish I was actually that calm, like the comedian videos, but oh gosh, that lag. But I'm not very funny. There we go, dewarding. Set that there. Oh my gosh, so much lag. Oh look, they have a ward down there too. Oh my gosh, so much lag. Hit the tower. So much lag. What is going on here? Okay, we're gonna go invis. And just run past them. Oh my gosh, the lag. Okay. And then they're gonna try to take my ward out, aren't they? I'm not going in on that. You're gonna try to go in on me. Oh my gosh, the lag again. Back up. I can get another ward in about 30 seconds, so it's fine. Dang it, missed her. Don't know why he teleported. Okay, we're gonna upgrade our dagger over our shadow wall. We get that. Gonna de-ward real quick. Wards are not my friend, as Kalari. So much lag. Okay. Fun. I keep missing that. And I took a last hit by accident. Okay, I'm having a lag issue. What is going on? This is brand new to me. I've never lagged this hard before. It's gonna be hard for me to play with Kalari with lag.
An allied tower is under attack.
Technically, I guess it'd be hard to play any character with lag. Ooh, I'm gonna need him to hurry. I don't know why I did that. That was such a waste of mana. He can drop whatever rock he wants. As long as they can't kill me, I am okay. And there we go. Minion waves back. Really? That's your counter? Right there? That ward? I'm gonna go take it out real quick. Taking out my ward. Okay. I have 3 card points. I should back right now, honestly. But he's pushing and Gideon is still alive. Is there any missing mana? I guess we're going back to base, probably.
Your skill rises.
got my ward. I'm fine with that, honestly. We're making great switches here in this lane, but I don't know how the other lanes are doing. So we are going to build our attack speed up first. So we're going to go with the Whirling Wand. So the whole point in this deck is to make sure my allies can output damage. That's the only way I can see a support Kalari working. And do I have to ult in? Okay, no I don't. So yeah. To be honest, I'm pretty nervous about this because I don't see support Kalari ever working. He's just... Nope, I don't need to do that. Alright. Probably going for river buff right now. We need our minion wave before I can go deward. Whoops, I did not mean to take that. I did not mean to take that either. Why did I do that? It was obviously gonna die, like, easily. I'm actually gonna put the ward over here. I'm gonna take out... Ooh, shoot. Okay, hold on. What'd I hit? Did I hit a minion? I gotta keep my eye out on. So the only problem with, like, playing support Kalari is that I cannot, ult just for anything. I have to really focus my ult. Otherwise... Oh, I don't have my dagger. Come on, come on. Ah, oh, not enough damage yet. Ooh, Chimera is over here with the highest attack speed I've ever seen. What the heck? Jeez Louise. I guess I never paid attention to his hack ability. Okay, just gotta stay smooth. Stay flexible while I wait for him to come back. I can do that. We almost got a kill there. Now, do we have bad over here? What, Gideon? Okay, so you dropped a rock on me. Have they not realized I'm using healer token and not a healer token, a sword, and they're just gonna waste their mana on me? They need to be hitting him, not me. It's okay. Where did he come from? I need ult. Oh, I need to stop lagging too. I know one of their ults are down. Oh my gosh. I gotta circle it, bruh. Don't worry. If Chimera wants to jump on me, that may be a bad idea for him. The only reason I died, Chuck, really, is because I had no mana. I thought that was a war, to be honest. He moves way too fast for me, apparently. Oh my god. I can't hit an ability. Okay, yeah, we're out. Oh my gosh, I can't hit an ability. I have to apologize, I'm doing so bad. Okay. We're gonna try to stop doing bad, guys. And then I get the extra point I use. Is he going in on you? Is he going in on you? Let him go in on you. I will mess him up. I do have ult. It doesn't seem like they're fighting. Yeah, I don't think they're fighting. I think they're just poking each other out.
Tower is under attack.
Why? Why do I suck? Why do I suck? Why do I suck? Why do I suck? Why do I suck, huh? Tell me right now, why do I suck? Why do I suck? There we go. No, getting a little salty. Oh, let's retreat. Retreat, now. I'll babysit this lane for a minute. I may need help in it. Oh, my fingers are itching.
Allied tower is under attack.
Oh my gosh, lag. Oh, that's how I want it. This is some extra life steal. There we go. Oh gosh. Yep, he's gonna jump on me and he's gonna kill me. At some point, this deck does start hurting. It doesn't have any crit, but it does have some decent power. I have practiced this deck. If it does, if you didn't notice, if you haven't noticed.
An allied tower is under attack. Your skill rises.
This is such a passive game. I should stop doing that. Them. Oh dear gosh. Why am I always trying to body block? I am so used to doing that. Wasted your ult. Dang. It's literally just the way, like, the lanes were placed surprised me, and I don't know. Oh my gosh. The stupid thing. I ran on it and clicked my ult and did not expect that. I was so ready to go ahead and take that kill. That was so dumb. I hate myself. I really hate myself. Let's go over here. Oh, they left. Okay, I guess I'll go help out this guy instead. You want me to defend middle? Oh, I thought... What's his name was going back in? Okay, he's going back in there. What's his name? What the heck? Why'd I do that?
An enemy tower is under attack.
And I'm lagging again. There's so much lag going on. Oh shoot. Whoa! Oh dang. Don't chase, do not chase, do not chase, do not chase. Okay, I have my ult back. After that stupid thing I did. Can his ult cancel every ult in the game? Okay. We're starting off rusty, but we actually have a pretty decent... I wouldn't call it advantage, never mind. You want us to attack right lane, but no one's defending this lane. I can't defend this lane on my own. That's a boo-boo. Yup, I'm gonna just back all the way up here. Gonna try to do something at least. Maybe we get a little bit more fed, we can use some of these cards we have. If he can get someone low enough, I can go in and help him out. Ooh, no. Nope, that one's down. It's that Chimera. That Chimera's getting all the farm. He needed to die. I could not just let him live. Lifesteal. Go back to this lane. Start trading up, back and forth, you know. Oh, that lane, this lane had nothing in it, really. Life shield going in. There you go. There you go. Here, that one's yours too. Okay. We got our lanes moving finally. I guess that's a plus. I think it's time to start building into some of our support cards. Like, I really need Thunder Cleaver right now, so I think... Or do we need power? No, we'll get power. I should honestly get Thunder Cleaver for the, what's it called? The AoE effect it has. That. Just keeping an eye out for any weak enemies.
An allied tower is under attack.
They have that lane defended really well. I'm going to
deward.
Whoa. Take everyone off the map. We are not doing this. Chimera's coming in for the jungle. There he is. Dude, you actually stayed in on that? Yeah, girl. Getting used to with me or not? Okay. And I got tagged by that. I got tagged. That's annoying. Just retreat out of that. You have ally here. You can have it. Chimera's right there. So we're just gonna back up. Because I do not have the power to take him. When do these go away? Just gonna take this camp. It's a blue. Ooh, that lane needs help. Alert, on my way.
An allied tower is under attack.
God dang it, I missed that dagger again. We chasing this? We're chasing it down, apparently. Okay, don't chase. You're chasing alone now. You are chasing alone now. Okay. He is a brave, foolish soul. We're pushed back to our tier 2s, so.
Your power grows.
Not the best thing. Kai, Greystone's alone. I don't know about saving him. Whoa, why do I do that? I always do that. Back up. Oh gosh, so much lag. If he wins this, I'm gonna say it's gonna be a miracle. Doing raptors right now. Oh shoot, someone's over here. How's Twin doing? Where's Twin? Is Twin dead? I don't know where he went. Oh, he's over here. Cool. Everyone stayed alive. There's about to be a team fight in the mid lane. Okay, no team fights. Good. Because I don't know if I can handle one right now. And there's a ward there, so they see me.
An allied tower is under attack.
Actually gonna pop in here. Your body blocking me, bruh. Get the heck out of here. Oh, the life savior. if this dagger can reach that far. Okay, I have to back off. Oh shoot. Oh shoot. The lanes. Yeah, just retreat. The lanes. Pop this. Defend mid lane. Yeah, let's do that. Grab that buff, Gideon. Drop a ward. Good job. Okay, we can max out our... That tower's probably... Nope, it's not gonna bite it yet. Gideon's here to stop that from happening. Going to... There we go. Was he still fighting? What the heck? I'm on my way there. Right now. I'm just gonna... max it. Oh, I thought I put an upgrade in that already. Ooh, nice dodge. Tower is under attack. He's running away. I wish I could fight him on my own. I'm just gonna place a ward right here. Just in case they wanna come through. Alright, keep attacking that lane. Man, I don't know what's going on in this game. It's kinda crazy. I don't know. I still don't think support Kalari is actually a thing. I feel so bad. Uh-oh. I have to help. Please tell me you have your ult. He's dead. He's dead. Yes! Push the tower now. Time to go. This Greystone is one ballsy guy. Oh my gosh. Retreat. We don't need to keep pushing this. Oh, she definitely saw me. Not if I talk. Oh, never mind. I can't say cancel that. You see that ward? Thank you. Dang. Gideon, you are a ballsy man. It went so good. I'm gonna take that. Lane so as much as we can. Thank you, coming back. I'm watching that Murdoch. He's probably gonna be the one who's I go in on. Alright, drop that in there. Mid lane needs help. Time for a Thunder Cleaver. Yep, let's do it. Thunder Cleaver is gonna help me help my teammates by clearing waves.
The Allied Tower is under attack.
I can't help you with three people, man. If you can juke them. Done. Don't even bother. Just at least pause the farm.
An ally has been under attack.
Literally nothing to do there. How's he doing with Gideon? We couldn't save you. No, I just wasted that. But I could not go in on that. Hey, you took a tower. I'm proud of you. Kwong, did you not notice I wasn't behind you? My teammates are weird. My teammates are so weird. Who's alive? Me and Gideon? Okay, which lane? No, you have to defend. Okay, I'll defend that lane. Where are the minions? Okay, that's where the minions are. I'm already here. Oh, this is gonna get scary. It's gonna get scary fast. I don't know if I can save this. The most I can do is just stall him. Oh. Cannot help. They took all towers. They took all the towers. There was no way. Oh, not that. This. Nope, that's not ready. My invis lasts so long. It's really important that I finish that card. So I need to stay in the team fights at this point. Kind of risky being a squishy support. I guess we're split pushing now. Oh dear gosh, the lag is crazy. Watching out for any good entrances. Yeah, kind of saw that coming. Just retreat. I said retreat. Why are you pushing it so hard? I know you're strong and all, but dude, I'm weak. Yeah, you better drop another ward, buddy. God dang it. This is what happens, I guess, when I try to play Kalari in a fun fashion. I should probably just stick to the normal Kalari assassin thing. And it's still so cold in here. Does my ultimate do basic? Does ability. That's weird. If they go in on her, I kill her. Okay, they're not gonna go in on her. Then we should attack this lane. Oh, the summoner rewarded that. Good. And I'm just gonna drop a ward here. Woo! Okay. Okay, minions hit hard. go. Stop that. I'm trying to hit this. I am trying to back. It won't let me back. Why won't it let me back? Well, can I not back while invis? I like how they want me to defend on my own. It's scary. It's probably the scariest thing I've done. Oh, shoot. Gadget's here. Gideon? You need to make up your mind on where you're going, not where everyone else is going. I'm gonna do my best to defend that lane. Okay? I hate people who just spam it, just to spam it. Cause I feel like he's doing. He's spamming it just to spam it. Guess who accidentally used his scourging tails? This guy. The one who makes all the pro plays. Okay. I forgot about that. Not really. Can't defend the tower. Might as well kill him. Okay, nope. And he's gonna shoot me. Yep. I don't know if that's... Is that good for the support? Because I normally am not this low. My gosh, I am lagging so hard. Literally nothing we can do here. What the heck just happened in this fight? You want me to he can defend middle. I'm gonna try to stop this. You know I can. How? How did I stop that? You know, it's possible that this deck could actually be decent. Probably not in the support level though. Okay, time to leave. Get our speed boost. An allied inhibitor is under attack. Are they coming to save you? Are they coming to save you? And I missed another dagger. Who is he aiming at? An allied inhibitor is under attack. Twin, I'm gonna need you in this. You're the only thing I can trust to clear this wave. Cause I can't. Finally level 15. Oh no, two people down. Oh, he's out. And I'm probably dead. Just retreat. I'm so happy I'm not getting yelled at, honestly. Because they were kind of out of place. But, you know, hey, it could be better if, you know, I wasn't doing this stuff. Man, she does not have a lot of damage. Oh my god, how did she get up there that fast? Yep. Well, it was a good try. I honestly did enjoy this game. That was actually a cool ending. Hope you guys enjoyed. Remember to like, comment, subscribe. Why? Why did I even attempt this? This is the end of the video. Follow me on Twitter, by the way. I got a crown. I should post a picture.